Hold on. Okay.
Wait, you're checking the corners.
Yeah, there was a little like alley back there.
Luke's definitely getting better.
He's getting better?
Yeah. Getting a lot of these, you know, these stones and...
Oh, the loot's getting better. I thought you said Luke is getting better.
No,
like,
what's wrong? Luke. Loot. All right, okay. At least the same place.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get a lot of those enchantments every time now.
I got a thievery kit and two potions of healing.
I got about 7 items out of that.
That's what I got. It's good, because I don't really have room for a whole lot of stuff anyway. That's all you.
Yeah, I'll take that just in case. Is it my level or is it not? Identify. Ooh, I can use this one.
Oh, well, wasn't that fun?
What's that?
Your watch. Here, don't go anywhere. Turn around. Come back.
Yeah, I used all those up when I was at the vendor in the main.
Yeah, they just opened up a slot for me.
Yeah, that's right. I just got rid of them and the die. I put that in.
I already put the die in the bank. I like that new attack. You got a nature kit?
I haven't got one though.
Still no residuum or whatever it is.
Well, I had a good start today, but it's not got any better.
Really quite unbelievable.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Rag out.
Wow, he's handsome.
I need to see a dentist.
To use my daily twice on him then.
Did you?
Yeah. Level 24, everything's level 24.
I got Dark Cloaker.
Pretty easy.
Yeah, it was. I don't think we're done though, are we?
Are we?
No, I don't think so.
Another door here.
Jail. Oh.
Thank you for rescuing me. Before you go, I need to tell you something. Kraft Foultooth was visited by another one of their leaders, a man named
Jed
Grimm. Krag told him about...
I can't use yet.
No, level 24 sword. Great.
Guess that was pretty much it.